So this is the HP EliteBook 8460P. Has 8 gigs of RAM, a 256 gig SSD drive. It's running Windows 7 Pro 64-bit and has an i5 processor. And basically, I just wanted to see how fast it boots up. I'm going to compare this to the same machine but an i7 in a few minutes. So if you just give me a second, I'm going to try and press them both at the same time. That's pretty quick, under 30 seconds, quite a bit under 30 seconds. Seems to be getting into the wireless, so we're good. What I really like about this machine is that it's all like an aluminum finish. It has a 1600 by 900 resolution. Shuts down nice and quick with that SSD drive as well. Has a webcam up here, along with this light, which I have no idea how to... Oh, there it is. You just press it. With that light, which you open. There's a minor ding right there. And I just took the bottom off just to show you this. It's a one-piece metal bottom, which I really like too. So each one of these are 4 gig. Underneath there is a Samsung 256 gig SSD drive. This is the DVD burner, heat sink for the processor, fan of course, docking station compatible, Wi-Fi. No idea what that is, but we'll work with that later. Anyway, it's a nice little machine. It has super speed USB. I'm not too sure if that's a USB 2, has a SD card reader underneath there, has room for the remote. The speakers are underneath there. Smart card reader, eSATA, that's a powered USB port. I have no idea what this thing is. Kensington lock, metal hinges which actually go all the way flat. Modem, VGA, LAN port. So what makes this machine nice is even though it's a smoking fast i7, it also has some of those old school conveniences that make it work well for IT professionals. So basically, I'm going to put it on eBay. Feel free to ask any questions and hopefully we'll talk again. Thank you.